The Sacramento Kings get a little bit of lottery luck and find themselves sitting in the number two spot of the 2018 NBA draft. Now, they're going to catch whoever falls to them. Certainly, Phoenix is going to have their choice of, say, DeAndre Ayton and Luka Doncic. But word out of Sacramento is their board might include names beyond those guys. You know, certainly Doncic is a serious candidate, but it seems like the Kings may be looking at Marvin Bagley out of Duke or even Michael Porter Jr. from Missouri as options. Now look, Bagley looks like he's going to be an incredible NBA athlete, has tremendous ceiling, one of the younger kids in the draft. And when you think about what's already in Sacramento, adding a Bagley to the mix wouldn't be a terrible thing. And then we get to Michael Porter Jr. Now, clearly Michael Porter Jr., 53 minutes of college basketball due to the back surgery, and that's a real red flag. And then when the news comes out that maybe he's going to be picky about who he gives medical to and ultimately who he works out with, we'll see where Porter Jr. ends up. But the truth of it is the Kings have some options. They may be favoring some options fans would rather they not. But again, we are talking about the Sacramento Kings, and even if they come out of this draft with Bagley, Porter Jr., or Doncic, they had a pretty good day.